piece of whimsy, which you may remember. Dave Bell, whimsical songwriter from, I know him from Gloucestershire, he's not actually from Gloucestershire, but he was in a group called Decameron, which we used to affectionately call Decamoron in the, 70s, and Johnny Coffey. I don't know if most people don't know that I was in a duo really with Johnny Coffey for a very, very long time. And when I lived in Gloucestershire, and he and I are doing a reunion gig at Shrewsbury Festival this year. Should any of you be rushing to Shrewsbury Festival, we'll be on Sunday. But Dave Bell was kind of the principal songwriter in this group, and he's the sort of folky equivalent of Ray Davis, really. It's that kind of incredibly English, little bit of whimsy, little bit of humour, very wry, very off the wall. He's the guy who turned up at the old Barge Semington Arts Centre one night with his guitar. He said, I was thinking as I came here. He's like a cross between Gerard Hoffman and Tom Waits, I think is a good way of describing. So, what would happen if Happy Days Are Here Again was in a minor key? And he goes, Happy Days Are Here Again, the sun is coming out. It just changes the whole thing, doesn't it? It completely shifts. That's the kind of person Dave is. But this is, you'll pick up the chorus. Tuesday, well, take out Baker.